Vermont's unemployment insurance system is getting an overhaul to make it easier for people to access. According to the Vermont Department of Labor, the system was awarded a more than $2 million grant from the federal government. The goal is to improve equity and access, including language access. State leaders say this plays a crucial role in making sure unemployed workers from marginalized communities get the support they need.